Virginia's largest school district says it will let students take a day off to participate in civic activities. Starting January 27th, Fairfax County Public Schools will allow students one excused absence per school year to attend protests, marches, or meet with lawmakers. The policy only applies to students in 7th through 12th grade. They have to give 2 days' notice before they take the day off and need permission from a parent or guardian if they want to do so.